the title of my book is El Defo. The author is LJ. I don't know how to say the last name. The main character is CC Bell. The genre is graphic novel. The main idea is a girl who has phonic ear, which means she's deaf, and she finds out how her, like, she gets this, like, little box that she has to put on her stomach, and then she has to put these, like, cords in her ears. And then she finds out how it, like, helps her, and, like, she can, like, hear people from, like, far away, like, really far away if she, like, turns it up. And in the book, I think it's kind of funny, but they're not, like, people. They're bunnies.